Last night's fix worked. Looks like the emus made it. Sit, big boy. Everybody made the windstorm, survived the hurricane. Here all the other ones cutting up. Only one water line thing. Water lane came apart right there, from there. It wasn't that big a deal. Hole fell over. You all happy? Yeah. Alright, let's turn the water back on. Trying some liver out today. Just using a little J-hook.
J-hook?
Yeah. Small one at that.
Like a circle
hook? Not really.
What about a circle hook? You got it jerking, you know?
Yeah. What a little bitty thing. Come here, fish. Oh yeah, I like it.
They don't care for
I grind them up and make hamburger patties. Yeah. Oh, yeah, I make chili with it too a few times. It's good. That's why I run them through a meat grinder. Yeah. Once, but you gotta keep taking it apart because that silver tough ass skin stuff really gets to be a pain. Oh yeah. I fried it. It's a little tougher that way. Yeah. But usually when I do it, I break out the meat grinder or I'll save a few trips worth and then grind it all up into a big pile. I made sausage with it. I made spaghettis and anything I can use ground meat in, I use it. Yeah. 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 Dinky fish. Dinky, dinky, dinky. Please don't stick me. Missed him. Oh. I didn't miss this one. Oh yeah. There we go. Yeah. That's what I was looking for. Meat.